Flame. Maybe I could use its strength against it. Try luring the behemoth into the pillars. Out of the way.
kill her.
So you're here. Really here. You risked your life.
Of course I did. If you'd been killed, the Nora Sacred Mountain would never have given up its secrets.
Too bad you wasted your time, then. Helis destroyed my focus. And the Alpha Registry with it.
Not at all. The whole time I've been monitoring your focus, I've duplicated every data file you scanned. Installing that data to a new focus was trivially easy. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
You're really good at making it impossible to like you, Silence. But I guess I need this.
It's time to see where you were born. Maybe you'll even learn why.
Yeah. Meet the machine that birthed me into this world. Isn't that how you put it?
I'll be off.
Wait.
Yes?
How did you track my location when I wasn't wearing a focus?
Really, Aloy. It doesn't take a genius to surmise that Helis would throw you into the sun ring at high noon. I wore out 2 striders getting here in time, but I did. Now be on your way.
Since when can you override machines?
Ever since you discovered the technique. I had to destroy a corruptor to obtain the necessary parts, of course. But your example showed me how to do that as well. Yet another benefit of monitoring your activities through your focus. Truth be told, the underlying logic of the technique isn't so different from rites practiced by Banuk shamans, though of course, far more advanced.
Great. You're welcome, I guess. Helis recognized you back in the Sun Ring. You told me that you'd assisted the Eclipse. Not that you knew the man who killed my... who almost killed me.
So now you know. The man is a serious threat. So let's do all we can to make sure that he and Hades don't succeed.
Right. I'll be on my way. To make matters worse, Helis ordered an Eclipse detachment to attack the Nora Sacred Land. The tribe's already weak. They won't stand a chance. You should come with me.
Well, absolutely not. I have preparations to make elsewhere.
What kind of... Why do I bother asking? You're not gonna tell me.
When the time is right, I'll be in touch. I'll contact you later. In the meantime, should you need to return to Shadow Carja territory, I brought armor to conceal your identity.
You think of everything, don't you?
One of us has to. Aloy, when you were recovering the Alpha Registry down in the Zero Dawn bunker, I was needlessly cruel. For your sake, I hope there is someone waiting there for you inside the mountain. Not a what, but a who. Yeah!
vantage point. More ruins, more stories. Keep that for later. I can guess why there was a vantage here.
12. As we watched the booster arc up into the night sky, riding a pillar of flame, you took my hand, squeezed it, and said,
going down fast. That one. I'll find it. Never know when I might need these. Huh? Well, you're not ordinary. Ouch.
Can't be too prepared.